The son of a Pennsylvania mayor was charged with assault last week after he punched and stomped the politician, who says her son is battling an opioid addiction. Police said the son of York Mayor Kim Bracey attacked her at her campaign office on September 30, the York Daily Record reported. The reports quoted police as saying Brandon Anderson, 30, of York, was charged with punching his mother in the face, knocking her to the ground, and then stomping on her back, head and face, while she was down. Like thousands of families, our family is confronting the fact that my adult son is battling an opioid addiction, Bracey said. No family is immune from this epidemic, which is why we must do everything in our power to solve it. She also asked for privacy. Bracey is running for a third term as mayor. A person who witnessed the attack intervened when Anderson tried to hit the mayor with a wooden flagpole, the York Daily Record reported Saturday. A Biker for Bracey event was taking place at the campaign office the day of the alleged attack, according to the paper. Bracey's Facebook page shared a photo showing her with bikers who attended the event.